I now hate Love Monster, but for good. Why? Because the show is similar to Turning Red, and I don't find that show to be fun anymore. If you guys still like Love Monster, I can handle your thoughts.